Welcome to Today Update. Please subscribe and check notification box to get all breaking news alert. Points for honesty, Senator Jeff Flake. In announcing his shocking retirement on Wednesday afternoon, an occasion on which politicians will often disingenuously allude to spending more time with their families, the Arizona Republican offered an explanation that seemed brutally honest: "I couldn't win." The big quote from the Arizona Republic, which broke the story. "Here's the bottom line: the path that I would have to travel to get the Republican nomination is a path I'm not willing to take, and that I can't in good conscience take," Flake told the Republic in a telephone interview. "It would require me to believe in positions I don't hold on such issues as trade and immigration, and it would require me to condone behavior that I cannot condone." A looser interpretation of this would be, "I would have to be more like President Trump and more accepting of Trump in order to win, and I cannot do that." That's at once a pretty stunning admission for a senator to make, and also one that confirms the writing on the wall. "We've only had limited quality polling on senators across the country, but most of it has shown running afoul of Trump is poisonous for Republican senators with the GOP base." Flake's numbers have been especially brutal, with his approval rating plummeting. One poll showed three times as many Arizonans disapproved of him as approved. And multiple polls have showed him trailing conspiracy theory-wielding Republican opponent Kelly Ward by double digits. Ward was last seen nationally suggesting Senator John McCain, Republican Arizona, should step down following his brain cancer diagnosis and that she should be appointed to replace him. On a national level, a George Washington University poll in August showed the majority of Republicans living in House districts controlled by the GOP, 53%, said their member of Congress had not been supportive enough of Trump. Just 4% said the member had been too supportive.